Nation. It is really comfortable being at a wedding where I know half of you. The other half, my name's Arnaldo. I'm going to be your DJ and master ceremonies this evening. And I'll be telling you right now, I've been looking forward to this for a long time because I know that half of you guys are huge partiers and that's not going to be a problem tonight. And I also know that if I have any problems, I have Robert that can heckle me for the rest of the evening.
Thank you, and I'm so happy to have her as my wife. And I'd like to say thanks to Mr. and Mrs. Lopez. When the music starts, you do it any way you want. Here we go. You go too far, which is about this much, she's gonna kick you in the face. He's gonna set you on fire. And she's gonna go, no, alright? There you go. So you're gonna have half of New York ganging up on you. Alright, so here's what I need you to do. I need you to start from over here. Now, when the music starts, get your swagger on, alright? Here we go.
Thank you. ¿Cuál es el secreto? ¿Qué secreto de estar 60 años casado?
She leaves us speechless.
60 años de casado. Dilo en español, dilo en español.
I got a goof movie. And this is pretty obvious. It takes three people in a marriage. You, the one you love, and you made a commitment to one more person. And he is the person who will keep your marriage alive together for the rest of your life. Let's give him a round of applause, everyone.